Seated, please stand. As we're about to do the national anthem of the Commonwealth of Dominica. Thank you. You may be seated. However, I will take this opportunity just to say a special, just to call on the Most High and thank him for taking us here safely this morning. Thank you for his blessings and his continuous favors. Amen. I'm just making it quick. All right, let me just say a special good morning to the Honorable Rosalind Paul, who is a consultant on cultural enterprises. I want to say a special good morning to the Chief Cultural Officer, Mr. Ilson Matthew, along with his staff of the Cultural Division, our judges for today's activity, Mr. Guy Thorne, Mr. Mikhail Farrell, and Ms. Carla Fontaine. Good morning to the various media houses, Kyrie FM, DBS Radio, MO News, DNO, the teachers, performing students, other accompanying students, bus drivers, vendors, and all those viewing via the media. Good morning to you once again, and welcome to day 5 of the National Schools Arts Festival. Yes, it is day 5, today being the final day. On Monday, we had choral music, choral speech, and vocal solo done among secondary school students. On Tuesday, we had instrumental ensemble done by primary and secondary school students. On Wednesday, we had a traditional dance done among primary and secondary school students. Yesterday, we had a drama among primary and secondary school students. And today, final day, we will have creative dance among primary and secondary school students. So we are about to begin, but I would just like to take this a quick second just to remind or just to urge just a few. For some reason, when I was growing up, I remember they always used to say, when you do the national anthem, even if you have an itch, you have to stand at attention. So I'm calling on the students, that is something that you need to practice. Whenever you ask to stand at attention, it means standing at attention as we pay tribute to the most beautiful country on this planet Earth. All right, so when you hear we are about to do the national anthem, make sure you've itched everywhere before so you can stand at attention. Some of you I saw were playing in your hairs and, you know, all of that stuff. All right, so we're about to begin day 5 of the National Schools Art Festival with creative dance. Our music is ready. Our first presenting school is the Coolibistri Primary School with a piece entitled Embracing Genres, choreographer Miss LaRocque. Let's give it up for the Coolibistri Primary School.
You are the love. You are the love. You are the love. love, we can't afford you. I feel it burns up lavishly upon you. It makes us love, it shines so bright upon you, you. I will be content, cause I know you would never fail me. Even when my knees are shaking, even when my pulse is bleeding, no.
That was the Kulibistri Primary doing a piece entitled Embracing Genres, choreographed by Miss LaRock. You'll enjoy that one? Okay, so we have a lot more coming up, because our next presenting school with a title piece entitled Evolution, choreographed by Zaidu Henry. Let's welcome on stage the Pierre Charles Secondary School.
Ma fille, Dominican in me had me rushing to see what's going on. The center of the crowd, it is conversation, talking dogs. And I hear one say, I love my life in the air. And the other say, boy, just hush your mouth, eh. You get all the bones, you not sharing none. Boy, just look at you with your fat bottom. All the other dogs who were looking on, just like a chorus, they all started barking.
Who have, who don't have, no have. Who have, who don't have, no have.
From the time I leave the office, mind all your business. I might feel a little drinkish, and I might get a little
for the Pierre Charles Secondary School with a piece entitled Evolution, choreographed by Zaidu. I feel a little junkish, do we? What is the heat there? Yes, you know you can get high on heat. All right. All right, so we're moving on nicely. We're heading to the Northeast with a piece entitled Stand Up, choreographed by Alusha Robin. Let's welcome on stage Will Stratmore, Stevens Primary.
I'm gonna be free or die.
I've been walking with my face turned to the sun. Weight on my shoulders, a bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can while I can for my people, while the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night. That's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with. Together we are going to a brand new home.
can feel it in my bones.
You have made it 100 miles to freedom. Would you like to pick a new name to mark your freedom?
Paratum.
Early in the morning, before the sun begins to shine, we're gonna start moving towards that separating line. I'm waiting through muddy waters. You know I gotta make. To salvation, and I'll fight with the strength that I got until I die. So I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home far across the
Welcome to the Underground Railroad.
And I know what's around the bend might be hard to face, cause I'm alone and I just might fail. But Lord knows I'll try. Shasta's filled the sky. Take my people.
Give it up for the Will Strathmore Stevens School.
I can feel it in my bones. You also feel it? Jesus.
One more time for W.S. Stevens Primary School. I'll give you that in just a little bit, just to give you an idea as to what the judges are looking for. But by way of information, each presentation shouldn't last or should be between 3 and 5 minutes. All right, so we're ready for our next presenting school with a piece entitled Seasons, choreographed by Grace Henderson. Let's welcome on stage the Newtown Primary School.
Carvel on the beat.
And that was the Newtown Primary School with a piece entitled Seasons, choreographed by Grace Henry. One more time for the Newtown Primary. Long I don't see a corn shell blow so, boy. Natasha, I see you feeling it. Yes, ma. All right, so we're moving back up to the Northeast. The piece entitled A Freedom Story, choreographed by Sakaisha Russell. Let's welcome on stage the Wesley Primary School.
Whoa, easy now.
I'm gonna be free or die.
I've been walking with my face turned to the sun. Weight on my shoulders. bullet in my gun. Oh, I got eyes in the back of my head, just in case I have to run. I do what I can when I can, while I can, for my people. While the clouds roll back and the stars fill the night, that's when I'm gonna stand up, take my people with me. Together we are going to a brand new home, far across the river. Can you hear freedom calling, calling me to answer? Gonna keep on keeping on. I can feel it in my
one more time for the Wesley Primary School, A Freedom Story, choreographed by Sakaisha Russell. Now, when you look at these dances and you listen to the music, I'm not sure if you'd have seen the likes of Harriet. You know the movie Harriet Tubman? Or you would have seen Antebellum? Or most recently, Bonjour, that one take me. The one by Will Smith, Emancipation. Ladies and gentlemen, students, it's a must-see. Especially when they speak in the Creole. Oh, you have Creole in it, eh? Oh, my goodness. When I heard Will Smith and his wife in that movie speaking Creole, and I say Creole, you know, Creole's health. Monsieur, papa, Creole. They can parler Creole. I loved it. It's a must-see, eh? Emancipation. It's free online now, longer to download nothing. Just watch that online for free. And it's telling a story. It's really telling a story. All right, so we're moving on with our next dance piece entitled Latin Infusion, choreographed by Miss Jasmine Timothy. Let's welcome on stage the Dominica Community High School.
mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy.
Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy.
Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso.
Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro.
Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo un manuscrito.
Pasito a pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito a poquito. Y es que esa belleza es un rompecabezas, pero pa' montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Oye,
despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte a besos despacito. Firma las paredes de tu laberinto. Hacerlo en una playa en Puerto Rico, hasta que las olas griten ay bendito, para que mi sello se quede contigo.
Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Enseñas a mi boca tus lugares favoritos.
Favorito, favorito. Pasito a pasito, suave suavecito, lo vamos pegando poquito a poquito.
Latin Infusion. The Dominica Community High School has given them a round of applause one more time. Woo. Sometimes I try to contain myself when I'm on stage, but certain things trigger me. Give me a little piece again, the DJ. But as if they were not alone. Join me, DJ. You gonna dance with me?
Aye.
Fonzie! Diwa!
Oh, oh no, oh no, oh. Hey,
go!
Si, sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote.
There's a reason why they call you Shy Boy. Next time I ask you to dance, I don't want your 10 minutes dance, eh? Your 10 seconds dance. Eh. Thanks, you're in a good spot nonetheless. All right, so we're moving on to our next dance piece.
entitled The Hunt for Music That Heals, choreographed by Natasha Nation and the CHS dance troupe. Give it up for the Convent High School.
You know, long them people you want to dance and can't dance. You want me to take them to basic? All right. Dirt bunks. Dirt bunks. Do the bunks. Dirt bunks. Dirt bunks. Dirt bunks. Stop. All right, come. Let go the bird. Let go the bird. Let go the, let go the bird. Let go the bird. Let go the bird. Stop. All right, come. Walk with it. Rifle walk. Walk with it. Rifle walk. Rifle walk. Rifle walk. Stop. Alright, come! Tip in a hit, tip, tip, tip. Tip in a hit, tip, tip, tip. Tip in a hit, tip, tip, tip. Stop! Your bad.
Them no one, none of this, none of this.
Tell them, this is the band, the band, the band. This is the band, yeah. This is the band, the band, the band. It's a big, big band, yeah. This is the band, the band, the band. This is the band, yeah. This is the band, the band, the band.
It was a paradise.
But when I come back on
Long I do get myself in carnival mode.
Long time
I do argue about which band is the best.
I want to feel a little bass in my chest. Open the road. Open the road. Open the road.
We ready.
Yo.
We ready.
Yeah.
We ready.
Tell them we're ready for more.
Give it up one more time for the Convent High School. The hunt for a music that heals. Which music do you think have the most healing power or the strongest? Which one? What? All? All? You think so? You think each and every genre of music can heal you equally? Somebody say no, I'll go where I like to debate. Let's go. Not all? Which one? What? Which one? Reggae. So reggae has the strongest healing power. Okay, that we have a vote for reggae here. That little group there say all. Booyah? You think booyah have the strongest healing power? Okay, well, I go for guidance. So, like you say, all. When you make up your mind to heal, you will heal, you know. All right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going a little further up north with a piece entitled God on Earth, Colton T. Tribute, choreographed by Sasha John Cabon. Let's welcome on stage the San Sove Primary School.
Yeah, I mean, I was created by a god. You know, so I guess that makes me a god. God on Earth, Colton T. Yeah, man. Yeah, I feel lost sometimes. The pain and the stress combine. Yeah, I feel confined. Feel times gone and it can't rewind. No. Can't express myself, Joe. I feel I gotta be alright. Trum is a man we provide, yes, everything's gotta be done right. There is no me, when I do, yes, I do it for we, yeah. That's when I feel down, I can't turn to nobody. Just gotta be strong for me and my family, yeah. Going things wrong, everybody's looking to me. But some days I feel stressed, I feel weak. On my work hard, I feel incomplete, I feel blessed. In the streets, I come from far, so I can't retreat. But I need rest, mind needs sleep, the heart won't fight.
Madrid to be at my best. Happy rich peak, the strength of success, but nobody don't see it. My struggles they more temporary. My trouble days could never face me. They could never face me though. They could never face me though. The amount of struggles I'm facing, and today I'm still alright. You just believe in yourself, cause faith in yourself is a light. Don't dwell on the past, tell yourself that the future will be bright. Yeah, from your half life, you possess the energy of a fighter. Yeah. My struggles, they more temporary. My trouble day. Never face me though, yeah. They could never face me though.
We gotta talk to this life like we're there forever. When you're gone, yeah, you're gone forever. Oh, yeah, gone forever. Somehow we treat life like it's whatever. And we do whatever. Oh, yeah, and then we die whenever. I'm creating memories. Thank God for these melodies. So we could make life sweet, oh yeah. So we could make life sweet. Creating memories. Thank God for these melodies. So we could make life sweet, oh yeah. So we could make life sweet. See you today, gone tomorrow, yeah. See you today, gone tomorrow. We all have a debt to live the world in sorrow, yeah. I will then know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wherever I be there,
yeah.
I will then know.
Chala, 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 chala.
Jason,
yeah, that's getting sweet. Yeah, she make any man who I get off and feel beautiful like a petal. Skin tone rich like the green panelist. Keep black on a level. So nice, yeah, you don't have to bleach. You deserve a medal, yeah. Need no sunscreen when you're up on the beach. Apple back in your jeans. Figure right only comes with the melanin. Black is power. Yeah, with the highest esteem and the proper hygiene, you make my heart go. Inchala, 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 yeah. Inchala, 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 la la, yeah. You make my heart go. Inchala. Jala, jala, yeah. Jala, 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 yeah. Be proud of your black skin, shabby no brownie, no make any man make you feel less than a queen. As for me, I love color. He had the dark of the night, he had the sweet of the dream.
You came all the way to the Old Mill Cultural Center to crown the young lady. I'm coming up to Sansove. Give it up one more time for the Sansove Primary with a piece entitled God on Earth, Colton T. Tribute. Let me just welcome in a special way amongst us the Permanent Secretary within the Ministry of Culture, Youth, Sports and Community Development, Miss Karen Prevost. It's nice to have you here with us. All right, so we are continuing with our dance piece entitled We Are Caribbean. Choreographers Gianni George and Leandra Cognet. Let's welcome on stage the Wesley High School. We Are Caribbean.
I am not a European.
I'm not an African. I'm not an Indian. I'm not Chinese or Syrian. I'm not Amerindian. I'm not American, North or South. None of these. I am all of these. I am a rare hybrid. I'm a richly textured, multi-layered creature. Precious as a pearl. The world is my oyster. I see the world clearly from my island vantage. I do not harbor the vanities of some big city dweller or somebody from a large, vast continent. I am at the tip of the spear that leads into the future. I am a Caribbean.
Hey, what's up? We are Caribbean. Are we world renowned? What's we taking off? They cannot hold me down. Are we resolute?
Deep in my-
Yes, and that was the Wesley High School with a piece entitled We Are Caribbean, choreographed by Gianni George and Leandra Cognette. One more time for the Wesley High School. Just to give you an idea as to what the judges are looking for, form and structure carries 30 points for concept, development of idea, vocabulary, principles, and composition. Creative content carries 15 points. Production, 20 points with visual impact. Creative use of music, creative use of costume. Communication carries 20 points with clarity of idea, relevance of title, and performance carries 15 points with projection, technique, and musicality, a total of 100 points. All right, so we're getting set for our final dance presentation, choreographed by Karen Darius. Let's welcome on stage the Maho Primary School.
Three, two, one.
Right, give it up for the Maho Primary School. I believe the name of the dance is called Stand Out. Standing Out, thank you. Choreographed by Karen Darius. I don't know about you, but there's just something about seeing young boys, young men in groups, especially dance groups. So kudos to all the young boys who were taking part here today. among the different schools. I know some schools cannot have boys, guys, and all girls go. We know that. So kudos to the schools who incorporated the young men in their choreography. Let's give it up for all the performing schools here today. Of course, we had the likes of the Coolibisri Primary, the Pierre Charles Secondary, the Will Strathmore Stevens School, the Newtown Primary, the Wesley Primary, the Dominica Community High School, the Convent High School, the San Sove Primary, Wesley High School, and lastly, we had the Maho Primary. All right, so this will be all for our dance presentation here today. Our judges will now do their thing, and I'll be back in I could dance, you know, for you if all you want. Yes, dance what? Dance what? No, I want to go. You say all music, all women do dance anything. There's no such thing as anything. Majemetan Yokaki or does anything. Tell us what heals me. Hey, Papa, you don't want to go there. Jesus. Yes, Kadas. What are you going to dance Kadas on stage, Papa Joey? Hey. So all you lose. I can't dance Kadas. Unless if my DJ wants to come and join me once again. Whoosh, very strong is in the little belly, but I'm not dancing belly today. Okay, so I'm going to leave you for just a little while, and we'll be back with the results of today's presentation. DJ Shysta.
Cross the bridge. Pick up yourself one time. You're not ready. You're not running this thing. Individual boss. Boss. Paris. Hey.
My life. It's electric. My energy is electric.
AJ Shysta.
My head bumps like electric. The big hyenas pool, it's electric. And if you don't like me, that's how you feel. Just boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. That's how you feel it. Just boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. That's how you feel, bro. Just boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. That's how you feel it.
Wow, cross the bridge, it's electric.
Bossy, oh, it's electric.
That they hating,
it's electric. It's not stopping, like electric. And if you don't like me, that's how you feel. Just boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. That's how you feel it. Just boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. That's how you feel, bro. Just boogie, oogie, 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 oogie. That's how you feel it.
More, smoke, rich, a true. Bounce, euro, yen, peso, easy, dinero. We love tomato, like electric. We electric, bossy woke, it's electric. Crossy bridge, it's electric. Burn, burn music, it's electric. We electric, half a set,
it's
electric. It's electric, wow, it's electric.
You know already, crossy bridge,
it's electric.
Just a little slow motion,
it's electric.
For those that does,
it's electric. It's electric. It's electric, it's electric, it's electric, it's electric.
The drugs,
it's electric,
it's electric,
it's electric.
The music,
it's electric, it's electric.
You already big up my hilly boys.
That's a dumb leg.
Big up my big brain and them, you already.
Half a set.
Die, we don't die.
It's electric.
Nippy, you don't hurt
it. It's electric.
Wow,
boom. It's electric.
Wow,
it's electric. It's electric.
We not dumb left, we electric, bro.
Run it.
Sabi girl no dey too like me. Animals dey in human form. Sabi man nobody like walk, but you must not feel if you want to.
AJ Shysta.
If no finish, they won't fight us. If them they run, them no fit catch up. I know they form say I too like us. No come they form say you too like us. You no get the time for the hate and the bad energy. Come on, mind.
Get a little drunkish.
AJ Shy Star. AJ Shy Star. shy star.
Thank you, Shy Star. Thank you so much. We want to thank you for your patience. Let me just ask that we receive on stage a representative from each school. I will say again or ask again that I receive a representative. Yes. From each school. However, we would like to present the Kulibri Street Primary School, the Dominica Community High School, and the Pierre Charles Secondary School, who is here present today to join me firstly on stage, as we'll be awarding you for your art presentation. The Kulibri Street Primary School, the Dominica Community High School, and the Pierre Charles Secondary School. Please have a representative join me on stage as you will be awarded for your presentation in the arts category. The results are in for the creative dance segment. We'll present that in just a short while. However, we've had the likes of Paybush Primary, Arthur Waldron SDA, and the St. Mary's Academy taking part as well in the arts presentation. So we'll now call on the consultant and culture, Ms. Rosalind Paul, to make the presentation. Okay, so we'll go with the Pierre Charles Secondary School. in the arts category, receiving a gold medal and also a participation certificate. We'll now have the Culibistri Primary receiving a participation certificate along with also a gold medal. And now for the Dominica Community High School to also receive their certificate and a gold medal. And again, this was for the art segment in this year's Schools Arts Festival. So we now call again for a representative from all the performing schools today in creative dance to join me on stage. We already have the Culibistri Primary, the PHL Secondary School, and the Dominica Community High School. So we would like someone from the Will Strathmore Stephen School, the Newtown Primary, the Wesley Primary, the Convent High School, St. Sauveur Primary, Wesley High School, and Maho Primary. So we will ask Ms. Paul to present a certificate to all the performing school again in a creative dance. We'll go first with Culibistri Primary. Step forward, please. The Pierre Charles Secondary. The Will Strathmore Stevens Primary. The Newtown Primary. The Wesley Primary. I think he's the smallest person on stage. Cutie. The Dominica Community High School to receive your certificate. The Convent High School. The St. Sauveur Primary School. The Wesley High School. And the Maho Primary School. As you would be aware that the creative dance segment was judged today, we begin with the presentation of bronze medals. Bronze medal goes to the Maho Primary School. Bronze medal also goes to the St. Sauveur Primary School.
bronze medal to the Pierre Charles Secondary School. Bronze medal to the Colibri Street Primary School. We move on to the silver medal presentation. Goes to the Dominica Community High School. Also receiving silver, the Newtown Primary School. We have the Convent High School receiving gold medal. The Wesley High School receiving gold medal. The Wesley Primary School receiving gold medal. And the Will Strathmore Stevens Primary receiving gold medal. And this will be all for the medal presentation. We thank you, all the schools, for participating. We congratulate you. We urge you to continue in the different art forms, creative dance, choral, drama. Thank you to the various media houses who are here present. Thank you to the schools, teachers, choreographers, helpers, supporting students, our judges for this week. Thank you so much. It has been a pleasure in presenting the 2023 National Schools Arts Festival. We hope to see you once again next year, same place, same time. And I'd like to urge each and every one of you to journey home safely. Until then, it's bye for now.
Shy Star.